As I go wandering once again, back to the seasons of my youth, I recall a box of rags that someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to you. There were rags of many colors, but every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat. It was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, so on every piece with love, she made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told the story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors just for it. And then she said, perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it. Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat had many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, well, I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches, holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. My coat of many colors my mama made for me. And I couldn't understand it, for I felt I was rich. And I told them all the love my mama sewed in every stitch. And I told them all the stories mama told me while she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all the clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see that one is only poor, only if they choose to be. Now I know we had no money, but I was rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors my mama made for me, made just for me.